Hi, I am Cindy from Waterloo, Iowa, and I just want to tell you that God is so real and so awesome. And tonight, with just the presence of God, was like really strong. Sometimes I get like heat in my eyes when God's presence is there, and so I was experiencing a little bit of it, but I was experiencing a lot of joy. And God was so big and moving, and I've seen lots of people get healed tonight of different areas in their body, and I just felt God all over when it was my turn to go forward. He just like was just so on me. I was so hot, and he was just like that joy was just bubbling up inside me, and I know that he was doing something in me. Sometimes we don't always know that we're carrying things or whatever it is in our body, whether it's sickness or whether it is just a past hurt. But God knows and Spirit knows. And so when he was all over me, I know that he was doing something in me because I know that joy was just bubbling up inside me. So I'm just thanking the Lord, praising the Lord for his goodness and his mercy and his love and his faithfulness and for life, for reaching down from the pit of hell and pulling me up and put me on a foundation in 1992. I'm just serving him, I'm living for him, and I'm loving with all my heart, soul, mind, and strength. And he loves you too.